Monogamy is the norm for plenty of reasons, ranging from finances to old-fashioned love. But what researchers are dubbing the original reason behind long-term coupling may surprise you. British and Australian researchers have compared data from 230 primate species over 75 million years and have found monogamy developed as a way to protect infants. The threat of infanticide, specifically the threat of baby primates being killed by unrelated males, likely triggered monogamy. The study's lead author says this project puts to bed other theories for how monogamy came about, including the ideas of guarding the female or co-parenting. He told Red Orbit this is the first time theories about the evolution of monogamy have been systematically tested. According to New Scientist, the team looked at behavioral traits associated with different theories and using genetic relationships between species ran millions of computer simulations. Only behaviors associated with infanticide actually preceded the evolution of monogamy. The researchers have also concluded that while this study was done specifically on primates, it can be applied to humans. But one primatologist begs to differ. He writes the results are very solid, but says he would be very careful to conclude from this paper that infanticide risk was also the main factor underlying human monogamy. The current monogamy is socially imposed. The study also notes monogamy is extremely rare in the animal kingdom. Less than 3% of mammalian species engage in the practice. For Newsy, I'm Jamal Andrus.